The Madison Radicals made their 2015 debut in Indianapolis, and it didn't take long for the defending Midwest champs to return to form. Kevin Pettit-Scantling with the early sky, and then the beautiful put read well by Bill Everhart. Radicals jumping in front early. And with a lead, Madison Zone D took over. We speed it up and show you just how hard it is for Indy to gain any ground. The Alley Cats forced to throw so many passes against that Madison Zone. But this time Indy does convert, finding a crease to hit Cameron Brock. Another of the Alley Cats stars, Travis Carpenter, comes up with a D. But Madison's own stud, Andrew Meshnick, retaliates with a layout D. And then, after his teammates prime the point, Meshnick completes the bookends. This next play was ridiculous. Scott Riggles. He'll fumble it, then use his foot to keep it alive and make the catch. Unreal. Indy pays the price for leaving Tim DeBile wide open in the end zone. And the outcome of this thing pretty much decided, but at the end of the game, Carpenter refusing to give up, bringing the relentless hustle. Alley Cats would score last, but Madison scored most. 26-18, the Radicals roll in Indiana. The very next day, tough conditions in Cincinnati as Madison looked to sweep its weekend road trip. A game full of rain and wind played into the Radicals' fundamental favor. The Revolution just could not get in sync. Some careless drops and some near misses. Scoring didn't always come easily for the Radicals either. Only 12 total goals in the first half of this one. But Madison led 10-2 at the break and cruised to the finish line. Meshnick was a maniac on the mark. A foot block right there, and then one more for good measure. Radicals cruise to the finish line behind Scott Riggles. He's so big, it's not fair. Radicals rookie Colin Camp led Madison with 9 goals in the 2 wins, the latter being a 14-score rout over Cincinnati. Two Midwest teams still have not played yet. That'll change when Minnesota visits Chicago in week 3.